How can you change the Wi-Fi network on your Fronius WattPilot device? That is what we are going to show you today. And please note, for this video we are using the app version 1.5.0. And of course, all the settings that you can do here in the Solar WattPilot app, you can redo by just entering the factory settings on your WattPilot device. So let's have a look now on how to alternate the Wi-Fi network on your WattPilot app. So first of all, you see now here we are in the landing page of the Fronius WattPilot, and here you can see the charging process, and down below on the right bottom side you see the point internet, and when you click on internet you have the first column. It is called connection, and here under connection you can enter the wireless LAN settings, and then the WattPilot will list on all the available networks that he can find in the area. So whenever you want to join a new network, or for example you want to exchange your old network against a new one, then all you need to do is to select the new network from the list that you can see above. Yeah, and now we are choosing here the Energy Lab network that we want to add. After that we are just typing in the password. And after typing in the wireless LAN password, the password of the network, all you need to do is to click on connect on the right top of the corner. Yeah, after that, we are now connected still with the old network. And if you want to delete the old network to, for example, use the newer network, you can do this as well. So just click on the correlating network that you want to delete. And on the bottom of the page, you can click on delete wireless LAN network. Yeah, after that, all that is there is the Energy Lab, the new network that we are connected to. And with the red sign on the left side, you see that you are now connected to this network. And you want to know information about the network, you can click on it. And then you also see, for example, the signal strength that the network has together with the Fronius WattPilot. So I hope that that was useful for you, and you can now use this knowledge to connect your WattPilot with a new wireless network.